He goes and buys him cheese, packs him string cheese, and then it's kind of that pepperoni or, you know, a stick of meat, you know, you can eat.